Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 011, Arithmetic, Section 4.5, Problem 9. This is Section 4.5, Problem 9. It says translate the sentence into an equation, do not solve. And we have 18 is what percent of 25? So the keywords will be is, that's going to get changed to an equals, and of, that gets changed to a multiply of times. So 18 is will be 18 equals. What percent? We can just call n. And then of means times 25. So 18 equals n times 25, so it's the same thing as an equation.